Craftmaster1 back with another Minecraft video, and today I'm playing the library. Turn it on peaceful! Put it on peaceful!
Okay, but no music, no nothing.
Sorry about that, that was just my mom. So it's on peaceful mode? Hey, let me. Ought me. See you later. I made it here first. Oh, there's a button? I'm taking a bunch of these. I cannot see the bottom. Is it deep? I see where to go. Yeah, this one has diamonds, I think. Okay. I made it down here without even taking damage. Let's not even count diamonds. I don't even know if they have. Let's see if they do have. Even. What? Your mic has gone nuts. I can't hear you. Call me back. Like, recall me on Skype. I can't hear you. Just call me on Skype. Oh. You were calling me on Skype. I just didn't see. Say something. Still horrid, but better. Minecraft world. I forgot. Where am I? Thanks. Wow. No! I slipped! I did set my spawn this time. Oh, on the edge. Oops. Chunk's not loading. Yeah. Oh. One block off. It's not working. Do it when we get to the bottom. No, it's more of an if we get to the... Ow. Bottom. That's why I haven't been drinking them. Why do you think last map I was asking for slowness at the end? No. I keep dying twice. Fails. Do a side thing as well, so that I can see how many I have. It was less than a block off. My dead body made it. My corpses. I will beat this! Yeah. Fly like an Egyptian? I didn't even see that. Didn't render. I get this. You need a speed potion to do that. Or is this a step-by-step thing? Except you can survive. You landed too low down. You have to go back so that you land with one heart. Yes, I know that. Me and you are trying two different ways of beating this. I didn't even make it into its mouth thing! Yeah. I happen to know a glitch. Oh, you'll see. Oops, I missed. That's part of the glitch. Dang it! It was fixed! You used to be able to, while you were falling, to not die, you could leave the game. And then when you came back in, the game would only calculate the fall damage from when you just came back in. I'm almost doing it without a speed potion. What did you give your spell? Like speed 20 or something? We might have to just like use something to help us beat this thing. Right? I'll give it until I've got 50 fails. Too bad I don't have, like, a rail or a physical bed. Too bad it's not night. Or else I might have done a trick that I know. Okay, give me it. First, make it night. Where? Now we're gonna need another bed, though, to get down lower. How else are we supposed to get down even lower? You just have to right-click it. What? Yeah. Now what's your plan to get that lower? Wait, if I sleep in that bed, what about me? My dead corpses made it in to the bed. I wish I had your auto clicker and I put it to a right click. You have to be like, and that would be his brother and sister yelling. Yeah. I made it! What about the bed? Don't we need it? Too late. Don't we need another one lower down, though? Why? I didn't take it. Don't. Okay, now I'm down here. No. Yes. You're sideways in it. Do not take the bed up. Yep. Get the bed and bring it here. Place it! Get out! Don't break it yet. You're the one who's going to be breaking and bringing the bed after I test if it's safe or not. Did you bring the bed? Bring the bed. This is the only place you can actually place it, so come and place it. What? Don't die, okay? I'm about to. Too late! I'm gonna bring it down to where you are. Half a heart! This is so cheap but so useful. I'm bringing the bed. Okay, YouTube, just ignore the background. Just focus on my voice. Let's see what we can do this time with this bed. Wow, that might be a bit of lag. Okay, I can see what we can do with the bed. So that's... I'm lagging so much. Hi. Yes. And I've already set my spawn once. And you have your own bed now. Okay, I'm gonna be testing. Okay, I'm gonna leave this bed here. Give me your bed. Get down here and give me your bed, and you sleep in this one. Oh, I can see the bottom. Sleep in this bed. Now get out, give me your bed. Okay, now I'm gonna take this down to the next level. Okay, you break that one. It's not night! Okay, now you get that one and come down here. Sleep in this one. Did you sleep in it? We're stuck. No, I'm gonna jump. You can survive that easy. No, you get in that one. Now I'm going to go down and do the next one. Okay, now you come with the bed. This is such a cheaty way to play. Don't die. Uh-oh. What? Let's do a different one. Wait, what did this one say? We do? What's the level chooser? Go to creative.
Hey, what's over here?
I'll meet you there. Nope. Oh, you'll see. What level number was it? Made it. I have until now. Okay, YouTube, this is all from me. Gotta go. See you next time.